You have no fear. You've got everything going for you. You've got the Irish charm. You've got the youth. And, Owen, to me, you're like FedEx. You always deliver.
Thank you.
Best performance yet, and one of the best of the night. Great ending to the show, Owen. I'm so glad you went for those high notes because you've done it amazingly. And do you know what? I think I'm a little bit in love with you after that performance.
You're considerably older than him, Cheryl.
Simon.
Considerably. I've got to tell you, in my opinion, it was one of the best performances of the night because... Because it was believable. It was, if I may say so myself, a brilliant choice of song. But what it was. But most importantly, it was believable in itself. You know, you took complete control. You had great personality. Vocals went off a little bit in the middle. But again, it doesn't matter. You know, it's all about being a pop star. Tonight, you proved you're a pop star. Well done.
Hey, good job, buddy. You were really nervous about those big notes, but you went for it, didn't you?
I was really nervous about the big notes, you know, because I'm not really a really high singer, but, you know, I just took this on tonight and I really enjoyed this performance.
Simon, you got the old check back tonight, didn't you? And the Von Trapp family behind him. Dancers, pyros, it all turned up.
You know, Dermot, you got to do what you got to do, right?
Protect the act. That's exactly. What we're getting tonight. Are you happy with that, though, yeah?
I'm really, really happy. Just hope that people vote, you know.
And I know, you know, it's always... All the artists always say to me, you know, it's a big deal when I close the show because, you know, everyone always waits for that last performance, don't they? What's it like closing the show?
That's the thing that was getting to me tonight, waiting on everyone else and seeing how amazing the first five were, and I knew I had to step up when I come on.
One last question. I know your family are here tonight. What do you want to say to them?
Just unbelievable support. Love them so much, and thanks for coming tonight.
Right. Someone will be heading home tonight. You know that to make absolutely certain it is Owen. Give us a call, 0901 61 61 106, and vote for him when line's open in just a moment. Calls cost 35p from a BT landline. From other networks, maybe higher, and from mobiles, will be considerably more. It's Owen, everyone! And away we go. Phone lines are now open. And we'll close in the results show. Votes cast after lines are closed won't be counted, but may still be charged. The finishing line is in sight, but they're not there yet. Every vote's vital, so get voting now. Here are the numbers you need. Call 0901 61 61 101 to cast your vote for Alexandra. And 02 to vote for Ruth. Pop an 03 on the end for JLS. And 04 for Rachel. Plant an 05 on for Diana. And 06 for Owen. There we go. Plenty of time to vote, over an hour. So if you don't get through first time, try again later. Don't worry about it. Here's a reminder of all of tonight's brilliant performances and the information you need.
It's gonna work.
What an incredible show. A huge thank you to Take That. And these six acts could not have done more. And what a result show we've got coming up. Come on, give it up for them. Two favourites from the X Factor family are coming home. My special invitation from Louis. Same difference, we're back with their debut single. And also from last year, The Hair Returns. Ridian will be here. Plus, we'll have the results that the UK is waiting for. One of these acts will be going home in the last final showdown of the series. The Extra Factor is starting over on ITV2 now with all the reaction from tonight's show. And boy, will there be some. But we'll be back here, ITV1, with Same Difference and The Riddler and the results at 9:55. We'll see you then.
Well, tomorrow, Leona Lewis, Rihanna, Pink, The Sugar Babes and Dionne Warwick. This place will be full of divas too, tomorrow night at 8. Coming next, David came into the camp. Day one, he suggested they all give up their beds for him. Day two, he drank everyone's wine. Will it help him steady his nerves, though, for his first trial tonight? Don't bank on it. In I'm a Celebrity, Get Me Out of Here, next.